Today we're planning a pre-boarding plan. We're writing all important information like location of the ship, members of the team. It's important because if you go at sea, somebody might get injured. Usually it's the boarding team leader. He does all the planning, and we sometimes assist him in planning. We're a team, so we think like a team. We have to brainwash everything and we put it to a plan and to make a perfect plan.